This evening, BISD came together for its second annual CTE Choice Awards. It's a chance to honor the best and the brightest among the CTE students. One of the awards was Student of the Year, which went to Jayla Johnson and Matthew Nixon. The event, complete with a photo booth, DJ, and also offered students professional headshots. Quite the gathering here. Students also had the chance to network with business leaders from all over Southeast Texas.
Good deal for the kiddos today.